7 hours later.
Okay, first, can we pan to the time?
The time?
It's currently 12:28. But it's like, I just feel like I cheered my heart out tonight. My voice is gone. I did my best.
My voice is gone. Hashtag this is for awesome.
Hashtag be awesome.
I love you. We got it. We gonna get back in the lab.
Yeah.
We gonna put in that work for sure. We gonna get back in the lab.
This was a great first day,
yeah,
though.
Yeah, it was.
Long, definitely a learning
first game.
A learning
longest first game ever.
But yay, go Hornets!
Hey.
late a lot of times. We had a lot of things going on. Didn't have everyone on the sideline with us, so it was real interesting.
The first game is going pretty well. I'm excited to be in Atlanta, my home. And I'm excited to play against Howard. We met their cheerleaders, and they're really, really,
really nice.
Shout out to them. Shout out to them. And I would just say we have to practice a lot for the next game, which is Labor Day Classic.
Next week.
And yeah, everybody's going to be looking at us, so we're going to have to practice a lot. But it takes time, and we're definitely going to get there. We're the best cheer team in the SWAC. Okay?
as you can see, it's lightning and thundering at 12:30. It's midnight. We've had about 3 rain delays, and we're still here. We got about 2 minutes left. But other than that, it's been fun. The Chili has been having a great time. And guess what? It looks like we're about to pull out that W. Let's go, Hornets.
Did he mention it's 12:30?